overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations. He shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter, shall they be broken to shivers, even as I received of my Father.
In the ancient world, we had that stature, we had that awesome strength. Our testosterone was on full back in the ancient world. That's why one man can take on 300 men, can take on 500 men. One man take on 800 men and often. Because we were suffering from no low T in the ancient world. That T was on swole back then.
Will I give power over the nations, and he shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessel of a potter, shall they be broken into shivers, even as I received of my Father.
And our stature, boy, that pituitary gland, we had that stature. We didn't need no ATH, we didn't go up hormone, because boy, we was there. But the Most High decreased our stature. That's why the scriptures say, we were gods, but we shall die like men. Get that for me in
time. He that overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations. He shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter shall they be broken to shivers, even as I received of my Father.
But in the ancient world, the men already had that testosterone, okay?
That super aggression
in them. Yeah. But in this society, we've been decreased and brought down, as what the scripture says, he was God, but he shall die like men.
To him will I give power over the nations. He shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter, shall they be broken to shivers, even as I received of my Father.
This is Psalms 82 and 6. It says, I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are the children of the Most High.
That's right, but in Israel, starting off with the nation of Israel. Okay, go ahead.
But ye shall die like men and fall like one of the princes.
We are the princes. We are the princes of the power. Yashar Allah. So we were gods, but we shall die like mortal men.
Yeah.
We was once on a state of a god, on a godlike state.
And what does the word God mean? The word God, the Greek word power, from the Hebrew word Aliyim.
Right.
The gods,
right?
Power, man.
Okay.
Meaning we was in a power-like state. You read the scriptures about King David. Hey, man, even King Saul.
Yeah.
Saul was doing godlike shit. King David did godlike shit. Okay. How many of us? Yeah, all these guys. How many of us can go out there and wrestle with a goddamn bear? Or slay a lion? You want me, man, we're gonna get chewed up, man. But you know what? We're going to get all that back.
He that overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations. And he shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter shall they be broken into shivers, even as I received of my Father. And I will give him the morning star. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith unto the churches.